fruits and vegetables. I'm banana peel, and yeah, let's first change. Why not use a no? The cannon harpoon can actually catch 2 fishes and 3 fishes at once, so it's not safe to do that right now. Located in the center of the world, the Cachopia is a sea whose water remains at even temperature and is inhabited by all kinds of fish. Isn't that beautiful, guys? So beautiful. Catlantis, we have 11% completed it, so yeah, more 89% to go, so yeah, that's good. So today, what shall we catch? Let's catch a jellyfish, you know, why not? Yeah, why not? Let's just catch one jellyfish, maybe. Hopefully, I can catch it using the sniper harpoon, because the sniper harpoon is actually max, but it's not the second tier, it's the first tier. So yeah, there are no jellyfishes so far. There they are, jellyfishes. That was the video, guys. We caught one jellyfish. Hope you guys had fun. I mean, it wasn't that hard. Just wait till wave 2. So jellyfishes like these come in wave 2. So yeah, let's go to the Fishipedia. The Catlantis. It is 13% complete now, guys. And where did it go? Whoa, there are so many cool fishes here, guys. You have no idea. Today we caught the small ruins jellyfish, guys. I mean, it's worth 16.86 centimeters, and it's $100. A jellyfish that has lived in Catlantis for a long time. It's covered with stones that signifies its age. Oh, really? So if you want to get old, just put stones on you, guys. That's a tip, I guess. Okay, fine, guys. I'll see you guys in the next video. Hope you guys had fun. Bye-bye.